just got beat by an 800 horsepower Dodge Hellcat. Well, we had a little bit of transmission troubles. I'm not sure if I missed the shifter or if the transmission, the controller's hanging up, but you could hear the car breaking up. It was hitting the rev limiter. I did take it up in second gear quite a bit high. I took it up to 6,600 RPM because I was trying to hang with that Hellcat for all it was worth. But he blew around us right at the last second. He just outpowered us. We ended up running a 13.570 at a little over 103, but I think I figured out what the problem was. That was not the transmission. There's water or something on the track and it broke the tires loose and spun the tires. So we'll see what happens next round.